the fourth and six.
Greg Kelly just not quite in rhythm yet. And when eventually he will get there, but right now between maybe a little bit of rust and the way Utah's defense is playing, he's not been able to get in the sync as a passer yet.
Brotzman back. And it's a fake. Here comes, they're going to throw back to Brotzman. The Potter, he dropped it at the 37-yard line. Chris Potter's pass, and he couldn't hang on. He was all alone, and it would have been a first down.
As if Brotzman didn't have enough concerns mentally to begin with coming into this game. You see the fans with the wide right, of course, the difficult game.